is a world where hope and dreams can last for all time. A wondrous place to go, you'll know it when your heart finds.
How the sound of drums of war.
Where is that rope?
Oh, thank you.
Добре, Пипо, стой мирен да видя.
Мамо, и двете отлично знаем, че не е възможно да е пораснал през последните 5 минути. Нали?
Виж колко си пораснал.
Каква? Ти помахни се, сега е пак мой ред. Измери мен.
О, за мен? Е, нямам думи.
Това е грозното патенце. То е тъжно, защото е съвсем самичко и никой не го иска. Но на тази страница семейството му го намира. Грозното патенце става щастливо, защото вече си има близки.
Don't be afraid. I'm sorry. This wasn't supposed to happen.
Сигурен ли си?
Какво друго може да бъде?
Ами, кой знае? Нещо специално. Нещо свързано с тайна. Възможно ли е?
All around you are spirits, child. They live in the earth, the water, the sky. If you listen, they will guide you.
I hear the wind.
Yes. What is it telling you?
I don't understand.
Que, que natura, you will understand. Listen with your heart, you will understand.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Matata.
Dash ran away and I knew I'd get blamed for it and
Dash,
I thought he'd tried to sneak
Dash.
On the plane so I came here and you closed the door where I could find him and you took off
his name.
The day I rejoined the gods.
You've done wonderfully. You really have, my boy. You're just not there yet. You haven't proven yourself a true hero.
But father, I've beaten every single monster I've come up against. I'm the most famous person in all of Greece. I'm an action figure.
I'm afraid being famous isn't the same as being a true hero.
What more can I do?
He had his favorite spot out in the pasture, under a cork tree. And he would sit just quietly in its shade all day and smell the flowers. He still liked to sit just quietly under the cork tree and smell the flowers. When Ferdinand saw the lovely flowers, he ran to the middle of the ring, and everyone shouted because they thought he was going to fight fiercely. But when he got to the middle of the ring, he sat down just quietly and smelled.
Come on, come on! Ah! Bah! Matador, he made very ugly faces.
But Ferdinand just sat and smelled. The Matador, he was furious.
He broke his sword in little pieces. He stomped his feet. He pulled his hair.
But still Ferdinand sat just quietly and smelled.
He pleaded with Ferdinand, please, please, speak me. Do something. Do something.
He's sitting there still under his favorite cork tree, smelling the flowers just quietly. He is very happy.
И аз му викам, какво е ми на моите кюфтета, а той ми отвръща. Момент, Марджи, търсят ме на другата линия. Сър, наближаваме место на значението. Ало, Марджи, та той ми вика.
Водата нахлува бързо! Ако стигне до котлите, те ще избухнат.
С колко време разполагаме?
20 минути, ако шлузовете издържат. По-скоро 5 минути.
Чухте, момичето! Бягайте!
Бързо!
Пакър, пуснете сирената!
И си взе куфъра. Марджи, скъпа, надали ще се върне.
Пакър!
Ще се обадя после. Не, не, аз ще звънна.
Certainly not my idea to feed you first.
They're going to kill him at sunrise, Grandmother Willow.
You have to stop them.
I can't.
Child, remember your dream.
I was wrong, Grandmother Willow. I followed the wrong path. I feel so lost.
Лекарят ви. Готвача ли?
Не, Миле.
Кой?
Лекарят. Миле.
А, приятеле.
Не. Така се казва.
Името му е приятен?
Не, мил, но е приятен човек.
Значи всичките ви лекари са мили и приятни?
Не, ами, някои да, някои не. Различно е. Не мога да ти обясня.
Объркваш ме, стига. Готвачите са мили, но вашият не е. Мил е приятен, но не се казва така. Одри е мила, но тя не е вашият лекар.
Hey, wait a minute, I got a great idea. I'll stick with you. You a mean green fight machine. Together we'll scare the spit out of everybody that crosses us. That was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, because you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks. Man, you almost burned the hair out of my nose. Just like the time... And then I ate some rotten berries. Man, I had some strong gases eking out of my butt.
Z
защото в моя свят зайци и котки ще живеят в къщички с балкони и ще носят шапки и панталони. Само в мой собствен свят при цветята ще лежа по цял ден в тревата и ще слушам как шептят листата, щом сама съм в този мой собствен свят.